just talk a little bit about this coming week at St. Cloud, the building, the atmosphere that is usually there, and it's been not a struggle, but you guys have had some pretty intense battles up there during your career so far.
Yeah, I think every time I've been up there in my career, it's been a battle, and it hasn't come out the exact way we want. So, I mean, we've told the younger guys it's a pretty hostile environment. We haven't got a win on the road yet, so we're just excited to go up there and work hard and see what we can do.
You've had a couple of key injuries here lately with Jake McCabe going out, now Derek Lee. Just talk a little about guys stepping up, and some guys have had great opportunities to kind of take a new role. Chase got his first game in. Some of the other guys have got back in the lineup, like Jason Clark. Just talk about kind of how the team's dealing with that.
Yeah, I mean, it's never a good thing to miss, lose two guys like that, but at the same time, it's a great opportunity for guys like Chase and them to step up. And they've shown that, they've been given more responsibility, and, it's a great opportunity for them to grow. And as a young team, that's what we want, is growth from everybody. So, at the same time, it's a bad thing, but a good thing at the same time.
Now, just talk a little bit just about the week of practice here. You guys split last week, got a couple wins against North Dakota the week before, so you're 3 out of 4, you're kind of feeling a little bit good, but how's practice been going this week looking ahead?
Yeah, I mean, it's not a down mood by any means, but coach is, he's been riding us pretty hard this week, and, he's not letting us rest on what we accomplished the last two weekends. We got to keep working hard, so we've been battling, grinding it out, and like I said earlier, we're just ready to go.